Now, the larger hounds will cover the ground more completely and more quickly than the dogs who are lower in legs, which is why they bring them in size order. Okay, here we go with the American Foxhound, the Abyssin, and the Black and Tan Coonhound, one of the few American breeds in the group.